Monument Gym is the central part of every area. The way our schedule arrangement has great influence on one's achievement, life experience, or if he or she could reach the goal of self-realization. Also, from one's time management, observe their attitude or ideas for their current life stage. And in this video, we're going to advise some very college students to share their thoughts on time management. For most college students, how to arrange their time is very important because it is a transitional stage which they not only need to study but also need to prepare for entering the workforce. Their position is different from high school students, while most of them don't have work experience. Therefore, we're going to ask them about how they regard their current life, and then we will analyze how their attitude toward their identity is. First, we will ask them about how they manage their spare time in order to know what they mostly focus on in their college life. Second, we will ask them to share their ideas about the difference between high school students and college students. In the end, they will tell us what their goal in college is. So for now, let's see what they will say.
Hello, I'm Aris. I'm a sophomore in English department.
So, in general, how do you arrange your schedule after class?
My schedule varies from day to day, and most of the time is occupied by some academic works and also extracurricular activities. For example, because I'm the leader of tap dance club, so sometimes I have to run the errand for my club. And also during the semester, we have many performances days of tap dance, so we have to practice tap dance about 3 times a week. And moreover, I participate in a summer camp. I have to prepare some activities for the countryside students to learn tap dance, so I have to design the courses by myself. For the academic works, we have essays or some team works to cooperate with others, and most of the sometimes I'll be quite busy for those works. And besides all these, I also have free times, like I'll listen to the lectures and participate in the art performances that provides by NCCU.
For you, what's the difference between college life and high school life?
It's very different from the life in university and in high school life. First of all, in extracurricular activities, I participated in ukulele club in high school life, but I didn't devote a lot of time on that. But in university, I devoted a lot of time on the extracurricular activities, and I value a lot on the experiences and practical skills and knowledge I learned in the process. And as for the learning field, I feel in high school life, we depend a lot on memorizing to pass the test. But in university life, we have to creating some ideas and opens up a more different perspective to different issue. And I think this is very, very different for me.
And what do you think is the most important thing in your college life? Why?
I think time management and communication skills are very important for me in university life. First is time management, because now I live in dormitory and without parental guidance. So sometimes I'll stay late and study or watch some videos at night, and I used to sleep at about 11 or 10 o'clock, but now I sleep after 12 o'clock very often. So I think time management is very important for me. And second, practical is communication skills, because I participate in a lot of team works in university life, and I found that how to be responsible and how to convey my idea in a friendly way is very important, because sometimes you just want to suggest a good idea to others, but if you convey it in a violent or hurtful way, others won't listen to you. So communication skill is very important in the process of cooperating with others, and those two things are very important in my university life, and also I think after I entering the society, you know, they are both very important.
Hi, I'm Zheng Xuan, and I'm a sophomore from the Chinese department.
How do you arrange your schedule after class?
For my academic, I study and do revision and recap what the teachers have told during the day after the class every day. And also, I will participate in co-curricular activities like club and societies. For example, I'm the president of the Chinese Music Club, so I'll practice my musical instrument, which is erhu. I spend a large amount of time on my societies, like organizing activities like concerts and also other activities. And when I have leisure time, I watch movies and listen to music, and also like read novels, and I spend most of my leisure time surfing the net and doing the things I like.
What is the difference between college life and high school life?
I'm a Malaysian, so maybe there will be a few differences between my experience with Taiwanese students. Okay, because I used to start my lessons at 7:40 a.m., which is very, very early, so don't have to wake up so early in the morning when I start studying in college, because most of my lessons start at 9 a.m. And also, my lessons are not so packed compared to when I study in college life, because time schedule and lessons in my college are, in my high school are fixed, and in college I have the independency to choose what I like to study and learn compared to high school, because lessons in high school are already arranged.
What do you think is the most important thing in your college life? Why?
I think the most important thing in my college life is time management, because time is gold, and also time is a limited resource, and also our life is short, so we have to make good use of our time. For example, when I study in college, when I have many exams and assignments, I will start to feel like I have no time to sleep, and I slept about 3 to 4 hours a day when I have a condition like that. And the second thing I feel that is also very important is self-orientating and coordinating. To find what, because college life is the most important period to find and realize what you really like and what you really want to do in the future. So I think to know yourself, to know more about yourself, is very important at college.
I'm Jenny, and I'm from the English department. I'm the sophomore.
Okay, so in general, how do you arrange your schedule after class?
Usually I will spend about 2 hours to 3 hours studying, and the last times I will save for the internship and also some extra curriculum reading like that.
For you, what is the difference between your college life and high school life?
I think the most different part between college life and high school life is that we need to be responsible for everything. Like, you need to be responsible for the activity you join in and the class you choose, and also some like clubs you join in. Like, those responsibility are not that heavy when you are in high school, and when you go into the college you have to be responsible for that and for everything you made the decisions.
What do you think is the most important thing in your college life and why?
I think in my college life the most important thing is not studying anymore like that in the high school, but it's the interpersonal relationship. Because in a college you will have many classes that will you may get along with many different kinds of people from different departments, and so you will not always stick in a group, a familiar friend zone. So you have to improve your interpersonal relationship, and by improving that you can make more friends. And I think making friends and having good social ability is very important in the college life.
So from the interviews above, we can see that college students have more flexible schedules and also they own much more independence. Therefore, self-discipline and time management become very important. Unlike high school students, they don't spend as much time on their studies. Instead, they spend most of their spare time on extracurricular activities like club activities, taking part-time jobs, or exploring their self-interests. Overall, college students' life experience might be the most colorful and diverse stage in one's life.
However, when it comes to what is the most significant thing in college life, people have various opinions. According to our interviewees, most of them mainly focus on time management and interaction with others. None of them prioritize studies as their top goal, which many people might assume to be the most important thing for university students. Now, you might want to ask, so what is university education for? Well, a Hong Kong professor of space science and author of many books, he says that university education is not just about enhancing one's career prospects. At its best, a university should broaden students' minds and horizons, allowing them to discern connections and analyze problems successfully, thus allowing them to change the world. Besides, facing a more and more utilitarian attitude toward learning in university, the British Chancellor of VPP University, Carol Lego, he says that he's very looking forward to the public university return to the wider group. Also, a university student myself, I think it is time for me to reconsider about what is university education is for and what a university student should be like. Thank you for watching our videos today, and I hope you have a nice day.